Well, we have one man in the ring. Let's change the music and bring out his opponent. So then, ladies and gentlemen, match number two this evening is sponsored by CDS Computers of Alton Broad. And ladies and gentlemen, you will notice that we have 2 seconds this evening. Will you welcome, in the right-hand side of the ring, Melody, and on the left-hand side of the ring, Whitney Knight. You may recognise them as the ladies' tag team, the Norfolk Dolls. And so, ladies and gentlemen, match number two this evening. A match made over 6 3-minute rounds. 2 falls, 2 submissions, or the 1 KO will decide your winner. Ladies and gentlemen, from the right-hand side of the ring, will you welcome from Luton, Mr. Smooth, Johnny Kidd. And ladies and gentlemen, opposing him from the left-hand side of the ring, we welcome the longest reigning ever British champion, still the middleweight gold belt holder. We welcome Brian Gold Belt Maxine. Seconds away, round one.
Awesome! 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 Awes
End of round one. Seconds away, round two. Maxine has received his first public warning. Thank you. end of round three. Seconds away, round four. Ladies and gentlemen, in round four, the second fall of the contest, it's an equalizing submission in favor of Brian Gold Belt Maxine. And for refusing to break the hold, the referee has given the second and very final public warning to Brian. Second away, round five.
Yeah!
Round 5 then, ladies and gentlemen, by 2 submission falls to 1 fall, here's your winner, Brian Goldbelt, Maxine!
I'd just like to say that you've been witnessing the greatest champion that this country's ever seen! I am the greatest champion that the country has ever produced! I'm telling you now, it's been your privilege to watch a great champion at work! I am the champion!